We're learning more about the teenager who was shot and killed last night in Penn Hills. The Allegheny County Medical Examiner says he's 17-year-old Jason Jackson Jr. He was found near an abandoned house at the end of Gibson Street around 7:15 last night. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Right now, Allegheny County homicide detectives are leading the investigation.